his FA Cup must like it up here. The 10-mile route from Allerton Station into Liverpool was lined by more than 100,000 admirers. But that was nothing to the sight awaiting Everton in St. George's Square. As for the sound, the cheers made it like Wembley all over again. Onto the steps of St. George's Hall, the players brought the cup. There are cups galore in soccer these days, but they are mentioned by their name, World Cup, European Cup, and so on. Only this one, the most coveted trophy in the whole of sport, is known as the Cup. On such a day, no wonder a bus stand collapsed under the weight of people. And here was the Lord Mayor with enough champagne to satisfy everybody who felt thirsty. Special cheers for young Mike Trebilco, the two-goal wonder. Before the great day was over, there were about 400 casualties. Fortunately, mostly minor ones. Win it next year, and it ought to be Merseyside's for good.
Don't forget, lads, one Evertonian's worth 20 Liverpoolians. And that's the way I feel. I'm so biased about this club here. It's the best. The biggest and the best.
No, there's no-